good for me. There's someone out there preaching to Sunday services. About these words of love.